Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. My name's Noelle and I do unboxings here. Mostly lifestyle subscription boxes, but also some stationery, books, beauty, jewelry, even a dash of Disney. So if you like unboxings, I hope you'll consider subscribing to my channel and hitting the notification bell. And as always, if you're already subscribed, thank you so much for being here and welcome back. Today I have two stationery subscription boxes to share with you, mypaperbox Grand and Papergang from the UK. Now in the description box below, I'll leave all of the important information, but I will also timestamp it so that you know where the second box starts. But we are going to start with mypaperbox Grand. Now, this was sent to me for review, but I have been remiss in getting it up because I was kind of waiting on the mini box. The Grand box, though, is $28 per month, and it's not just personalized notepads like the mini box. You get all kinds of personalized stationery items and desk accessories. And one of the things that I love so much about mypaperbox is that they are really careful about getting the umlaut, the little diacritic over my E, which makes it Noel instead of Noel. So I love that, and I think it's so cute how they decorate every box. So we've got a nice spooky box for the season. Don't worry, I'm filming this well in advance, so I'll still have the opportunity to use all of the items in here for October. So inside, it's really cute. We've got a little card taped to the inside. It says, "Welcome to October and happy Halloween. We hope this box brings as much joy to you as it did to us. October is our favorite box of the year, not only because of Halloween's fun, it's also our anniversary month. Happy anniversary, my paper box. Thank you for supporting us and enjoy." So super cute. It says, "There's a goblin at my window, a monster by my door, the pumpkin at my table keeps smiling more and more. There's a ghost who haunts my bedroom, a witch whose face is green. They used to be my family till they dressed for Halloween." That's a really cute little thing. Oh, and it says that the back is a sticker. So let me pull this off the inside so we can see what the sticker is. Super cute. It just says, "Happy Halloween, trick or treat." That's sweet. Awesome. So I'm gonna get into this box and see what we've got. There's always a ton of stuff in here, so I'll have to move it a quick clip because you guys know that I don't edit my videos. So we have this nice monthly planner is what she's calling it now, instead of just like kind of a fold out sheet. But one of the other fun things about my paper box, oh, it really is a planner. She gave us this nice full calendar, and there's like a little side part here where you can talk about your bills. I have way more bills than will fit into that little square. Goals and appointments, those also have pretty small boxes, so that's good. One of the fun things that I love, love, love is that she does this month at a glance with all of these fun holidays and sort of observations. So for example, we have October 3rd was card making day. October 4th, I knew this one was taco day because I always love all the food days. But looking forward, we have October 24th is bologna day. Okay. And then we also have October 27th is American beer day. October 30th is candy corn day. Ooh, I missed October 18th, which was chocolate cupcake day, but I feel like I can, you know, celebrate that in retrospect. And then right over here, we have nice little paragraphs about all of the items that are in our box. So like I said, I'm gonna have to move through this pretty quickly. But oh, this really is a planner. She has little like spaces alongside telling you about those different holidays, like giving you a little bit more detail and suggestions for how to celebrate. Oh, I love this. I wish I had opened it a couple days sooner so that I could have used it more, but I'll definitely still use it. So, of course, I looked at the chocolate cupcake day and said, "What about making bacon, Nutella, or caramel chocolate cupcakes? Let's make all three." Oh, wow, that's just so cute. I love this extra touch. It's kind of an upgrade to what she's had before. She even has like virtual Halloween party tips, Halloween movies to stream together. Really, really cute. And I love that she's giving us ideas to celebrate the holiday, which is usually a very like social one that of course is not going to be quite as social this year. So let me just keep that page open that tells us all about the items that are inside. Hooray. So first thing, little notepad it looks like maybe, or maybe stickers, let's see. So it says, "When black cats prowl and pumpkins gleam, may luck be yours on Halloween." So yeah, they're just like little note cards. They're almost like little recipe cards. See, we've got these little cats, and then on the other side, it's got my name. So I'm wondering what those are. I don't know if those are those aren't the tarot card postcards and note cards. I'm wondering what those are. Maybe they are. It says these magical postcards can be used for business or special occasions. They're not postcards though, so I'm wondering what they are. We'll have to figure it out afterwards as we go through. Now we've got another little bag with some notepads, which is great. One is like a little Ouija board. I've never actually used a Ouija board. They kind of spook me a little bit. So we've got that one, the small Ouija board notepad, a fun take on the vintage board game. This is the perfect notepad to use this month. The size makes it perfect, the perfect size to fit in your pocket or bag. So, and then it has like a little information about Ouija boards. That's fun. Oh, here is like a crystal ball one. It says, I create my own future. So, so true. I like that one too. And then we also have, it says, whether you use this to make notes, jot down phone messages, or to make shopping lists, the future is in your hands. And then we've got, ooh, I like this. This is with some little jack-o'-lanterns. That's cute too. It says, what's Halloween without pumpkins? Halloween may look different this year, but we have included some ways to enjoy a virtual Halloween celebration. And again, that was on the inside back cover. So cool. Ooh, we got stickers. You guys, I've come to like stickers. So it looks like a couple of them are sort of like tarot cards. It says it's not the size of the fangs, it's how you bite. That's funny, and it's a sticker. And then this one also says, I create my own future. So I really love the like graphic design like of these that look like tarot cards. So, and then look at these spooky stickers. Look at the like glittery mummy head. It's so cute. And the bats, I'm so into these. Let's see what it says about these. Spooky but sparkly, these fun Halloween sticker sheets features ghosts, mummies, black cats, witch hats, and more. Each sticker features silver holographic accents. You can use these stickers for scrapbooking, journaling, or Halloween crafts. And then let me see what it says about those. Yeah, create your own future with these tarot-themed stickers. Get creative and stick them on your laptop or journal. Again, I think these are really, really cool. So then I have, this is just a, like a little pouch with an eyeball, super duper spooky and fun. Let's see what it says about that. It says, these vintage bags are the perfect addition for Halloween. Whether you fill them with snacks, stickers, or change, these bags are keepsake themselves. So that's kind of fun and spooky. But when I see like one big eyeball like that, it just reminds me of Mike Wazowski from Monsters, Inc. Ooh, I like this. So you guys know I've started collecting pins because they come in different boxes. And this one is one I'll totally hold on to because I also call myself a crazy cat lady that doesn't have cats because I love cat-themed things. It says, this is from Put a Pin in It, or actually I guess it's from My Paper Box. It says, trick or treat yourself. And it's a little kitty. It's so, so cute. Wear your Halloween spirit on your sleeve or backpack or wherever with these super cute Halloween enamel pins. I love this one. I think that's adorable. And I didn't know what this was. It was like, and the texture was just kind of weird. It's an eraser, but it's like a, you know, like a palm reading symbol. So let's see what it says about that. Where is that? I don't see it in here, but it's an eraser. All right. And then, oh, we got some note cards. Cool. So let me just pull this one out. Again, it's with that like tarot card kind of design. It says, you put a spell on me. Love that. So that's talking about the tarot card, postcards, and note cards. But I still don't know what those ones with the cats were on them. We got another one that's really cute. I guess those are the note cards. Yeah, I guess they're the note cards. You just wouldn't necessarily send them like a postcard because they just have like space for your name on the back. But they would make really good recipe cards too. It says, I'm just here for the booze. Oh my gosh, that's so funny with these little ghosties. That one's really cute. I like that, but you need to have a Halloween party for it. But yeah, if you showed up to a Halloween party, that would be like the perfect like hostess gift. Ooh, these are cute. These are like planner stickers, but they're like tiny. So they almost remind me of like the Wingdings font when you see those all like together. Those are really cute. I like those. Let's see what it says about that. I don't even see that either. We just have, tarot card stickers. Get creative and stick them. No, we got the bigger ones. So these are like even more, I guess. I think we just have like tons of stuff that's not necessarily on the full list, which I'm totally into getting extras and stuff that you can decorate with. So let's just go over everything that we got. Like I said, I don't think it was all there. We got the tarot card stickers, the like bigger ones, but then we also got this sheet of smaller ones. We got the two note cards. I love the one that says, I'm just here for the booze. And then there's also this, you put a spell on me one. And then we got a whole bunch of the little like kitty note cards that have lines on the back. Oh, I'm finally seeing some that are different. So that's cool. So there's like a Ouija board one. Maybe there's some other different ones. Oh yeah, there's the Fang one. Now I'm seeing the variation. So those are just little note cards that you can use. We got those three different notepads with the Ouija board, the crystal ball, and the jack-o'-lanterns. We got the fun holographic stickers, which I love and they're adorable. They're like the not so spooky side of Halloween, which you guys know that I prefer. We got this little eraser that I did not see on the list. We got this super fun vintage eyeball little bag. The enamel pin, which is probably my favorite item in here, even though it's not technically stationery. We got the desk calendar. So this is interesting because usually we get like a little like card calendar. I did get the card calendar. I actually pulled it out a couple of days ago so that I could use it. So I'm glad that I have it where I can reach it and show it to you guys. But I always love that she has this side and then the other side has all of those dates that are included in there as well. And then what else did we get? We got, of course, like the like bigger pamphlet version of a calendar, and then we got the two greeting cards and the like kind of bigger like tarot card stickers. So awesome box that was chock full of fun Halloween things and like the not so spooky side. Got a little, you know, tarot card stuff in there, which is totally fine by me. Let me know what you guys thought about this My Paper Box Grand and what your favorite item was and maybe what you're doing to celebrate the Halloween season or the day itself, since most of us are still staying indoors for the most part, or what you would dress up as if you were going to get dressed up and go out for Halloween. But let's move on to our other stationery box, which is Papergang, which comes all the way from the UK. It is 14 pounds, which is about $18, and then it winds up being about $6 in shipping. So then you wind up having a price of about $25, $24.25. Obviously, if you do a longer subscription with Papergang, then you can get a little bit of a discount. I will leave a link below if you're interested in checking it out. One of the things I do like about Papergang is that for every four boxes, I believe they plant a tree. So it comes in this beautiful box, and every single month they have a different designer or artist. A lot of the times recently it's been kind of like whimsical designs, so I was really excited when I saw the spoilers for these designs, just because it's a little bit more muted and a little more adult than I feel like past months have been. So very excited to get into this guy. So inside we've just got some black tissue. They said that they are going to start updating their packaging. They used to have like a sleeve that kind of kept everything in place, but this like pull tab version, I guess some people have been having problems with it, like getting caught and then not all of their items arriving. Now usually the tissue kind of keeps everything bundled up, but my tissue paper has kind of come open, which is totally fine. But I'm really excited because this is some stuff that we don't usually get in this box. So they always do a really nice pamphlet that usually has like a little interview with whoever the featured artist is. And I won't go through all of that, but her name is Jessica Forgy. And then it does on the inside cover, it tells us all of the items that we got. So Papergang is put out by ohhdeer, which has all kinds of fun things if you ever want to check out their site. All right, so let's take a look. Now, one of the things that I'm so excited about is we got this little stamp pad. And then this is the thing that I've never seen in a My Papergang or a Papergang box, is these stamps. So we got three rubber stamps, totally useful ones. So this is like a starburst. I love that. And then we also got this hand, which is kind of like, I feel like it's kind of got Halloween vibes, right? Because it kind of reminds you of like palm reading, but there's like a little decoration there on the wrist. So that's kind of a cool one. I don't know that I would use that one a ton, but then there's also this like little jar. It's almost like a terrarium where it's got a little like floral inside of a corked jar. So I think that's really pretty. You could use different colored inks too. They gave us a basic black, which is great to start with, but I think this would be really fun, especially if you were like trying to make your own wrapping paper, just these little stars. stickers or just to decorate boxes that you're sending in the mail. So I'm really excited about that. So we got 3 stamps and an ink pad, and that kind of for me feels like a little bit more value already in terms of this box, which lately I've felt has been a little bit light, where I was kind of wishing we got one more item. So I love that item so much that I feel like this is going to be one of my favorite boxes in recent memory. Ooh, this is pretty. We do get washi tape from Papergang from time to time, and this one is lovely. It's like a moon cycles one, and we don't usually get like this dark washi tape, but this would also be really cool to decorate things with, and also is very seasonal and appropriate for October, even though I do wind up getting this box towards the end of the month versus my paper box, which I opened earlier in the video. That always comes at the end of the preceding month so that you really have an opportunity to use all the items. I was just really late in getting it up. All right, now what else am I seeing? I'm seeing 2 greeting cards, and the cards that they include in Papergang are always fantastic quality. This one says all your wishes will come true, and it's got definitely some like Halloween vibes. We've got some like crystal balls, like a wishbone, a key to unlock the future, I guess, but it does have some gold foil, so very, very nice. Blank in the inside. Ooh, really nice envelope with like an embossed Oh Dear on it. And then another one that you don't necessarily have to use for this season, but you could. It says my moon and my stars. So that kind of goes with a lot of the celestial stuff that we've been seeing in this box. Not just this box, but a lot of subscriptions, I feel like, have like a lot of moon themes going on right now. That's beautiful with that little foil for the writing. And then, ooh, this is cute. So we got a little like notebook, and we get a lot of notebooks in Papergang, which I'm not upset about, but this is, I like this one a lot. It's very pretty. So it's kind of combining those hands and the florals, and it just says notes. And again, it's got that foil on it, and it's in this really pretty like minty green. So it's the A6 size. I like that. And then, ooh, this is cool. So we got like a whole letter set, which I haven't seen either in Papergang in all the months that I've gotten it. So lovely little envelopes. It's like an unusual size envelope. And then you can see where it seals. It's got this foil. Oh, and it's, look, it's got the matching like stars stamp. So everything would go together, and you can decorate it even more with the stamps that you've got. And then, like I said, it's a letter set, so it must have some sheets of paper that go with it, I would assume. These are like, oh, these are a ton of envelopes. Let me see. Yes, so this is what goes with the letters. This is gorgeous. It's like a notepad, but look how pretty the cover of the notepad is. Like, I love how they did this like dark with the really light. So that's really pretty as a cover. Huh, it's even got some like, you can kind of see there's like these squares on it, but they're not going to show up on camera. And then inside, nice light colored sheets with, again, those little designs that sort of tie everything together. It is kind of like a like light brown, like a beige color. So it matches the envelopes, and it looks like all the sheets are the same. So you could definitely just use this as a notepad, but how nice is it that they gave us so many envelopes to match? I'm wondering how many envelopes they gave us. It really looks like probably like a dozen envelopes, if not more. So I'm really excited to have that because, one, these are great envelopes. Like, they look like they would also be the right size to hold cash if you were trying to do something like that. If you were like, you know, if especially at a wedding, you always have to have all your tips for all your vendors set up in your envelopes, and how lovely would it be to have like handwritten notes for that? I'm not planning on having another wedding anytime soon, but this would definitely be great for that. I do usually do little envelopes with note cards when I travel, if I like hire a tour guide or go to any sort of events or anything. That would be really good for that. I'm gonna have to hold on to it maybe for that purpose. Now, one of the other things that they do always include in Papergang is a little monthly card, and they are still doing it where they start on number 1 on the far left column, which again, I wish that these were blank, and then across the top it was just your standard Sunday through Saturday, or even Monday through Sunday, so that we could fill it in for any month. I like the idea of making it for every month because you never know when people are going to receive their box, but I wish they would switch that up, and for that reason I like the little monthly card, the little desktop calendar that we get in My Paper Box Grand a little bit more. But As I said, this is one of my favorite Papergang boxes in recent memory, just because I feel like we got a good amount of quality, useful items, and I love the designs. I think it's very like grown up and beautiful and subtle colors, and I love the way they brought it all together with a lot of that gold foil. Let me know what you guys thought about both of these boxes in the comments below. If you appreciated this video with two boxes at a time, please do give it a thumbs up, and hopefully I see you all very, very soon in my next unboxing.